Hi, I'm Dr. Michael and I'm the senior physiotherapist at Care Hospital. I would like to give you some tips, especially for the office goers, so that they can take better health care of their spine. So typically when we go to workplace or when we are joining a new workplace, the first thing which we need to do is check your chair. Yes, that is correct. It might seem like a very small thing, but checking your chair is one of the most important things that you need to do. A good chair helps you to maintain a neutral spine. The next thing you need to follow in your workplace is sit less, stand more. That also helps to relax your muscles and gives you adequate space to relax. The third thing which I would like to mention, your office goers, is to take frequent breaks. Yes, you need to take care of yourself. First, take care of yourself, maintain good health, and then you can start your work without any pressure. Stay hydrated. Yes, take frequent breaks and stay hydrated during your breaks. The last thing which I would like to put into your mind is, as a physiotherapist, participate in regular physical activity. There are ample activities which you can do. Participate in one of them or meet us in our Care Hospital outpatient branch. We would be able to provide you feedback based which is best suited for you based on your alignment and your posture. Thank you. Have a great day.